Hey guys, we're out here at, as you can see, Plunket Reserve. I don't know if that's actually in reverse or not because I'm using the selfie camera. Got the rig here. I don't know if I'm in the right place because the other guy I was supposed to meet, he ain't coming today. So we're going to go in and take a look. And hopefully we've got the right spot. We'll spend a couple of hours in there and get a bit of footage and have a bit of fun. Cheers, catch you soon.
Bit of a groove there, got to lock in. Tough one there. Yes, yes. This is a tiny little creek run here at Plunket. You got to get through. Can't get up that little, I guess you'd call it a waterfall, but it's not really a waterfall. Ouch! Try a slightly different line if I can make it. Oh! Oh no, there goes my grill. Got to glue it on. Looks better without the grill, actually. There's the grill. One last go. Let's try a different approach. No, it's going to be too much lean here, I think. Back wheels go into a hole, and yeah, she's buggered. Can't go straight at it. It's just too steep. Back wheels drop into a hole. Just there. I don't know if front overdrive would help much. Ain't gonna happen. So the other approach is I come up on the right hand side. Come up. Even that's steep. And then continue. Oh, continue from there upward. Oh, got up there, alright. Then we make our way up across this way. Oh. Yeah, okay. Get in earlier, I think I'll be right. Like so. Tiniest bit of water coming down here, just making it slippery. Oh, yeah. Sweet. Okay, so I'm going to come back down that and just see how I go coming down it. He's up the top at the moment, here he comes. Now I need to adjust my braking on this, but I'm just going to have to slip it in reverse. This is where I might have to just power out. There we go, no worries going down. Sometimes horsepower won't get you up there. Not even home tugger's horsepower.
bloody vines. God,